I'd like to read to you from the Women's March website, the homepage. We find this statement: Women's March San Diego does not condone language or actions from any person or group that target, disparage, denigrate, threaten, or harm another person or group. This is on the homepage. They do not condone any person that harms another person. And yet we find this statement under the subject title, Unity Principles, on the Women's March website. This is one of the demands of the Women's March, and this is a quote: safe, legal, and affordable abortion. That's what this march is all about. It's one of the major issues. And if you have a difference of opinion, tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of women in San Diego have a radically different view. They believe that human rights go even to the unborn. And if that's your view, your opinion, it is not tolerated at this march. And the question I have for you is, do you not fear God? Do you not fear God? Since Roe versus Wade, 1973, 60 million babies have been killed in America. And at this march today, they expect about 40,000 women, one out of four, 25%, 10,000 women at this march will kill a baby during their lifetime. It's mind-numbing. 10,000 babies by marchers at this event. As a matter of fact, half of those will go on and they'll kill yet another baby. And my question to you is, do you not fear God? From the very moment of conception, we have a unique human signature in the DNA. We have a human from the very beginning of conception. DNA that never existed before and will never exist again. It's unique per person. You and I have that as well. We are 100% human from conception. The only two things that are required during those 9 months of pregnancy: one, time, and two, nutrition. That's it. All the information is there from the beginning. 3 weeks after conception, we have a heartbeat. 6 weeks after conception, we have brain waves. 8 weeks after conception, a baby can suck its thumb. 11 weeks after conception, about the time of this photograph right here, all the organs are formed, all of them. And by 12 weeks, we have minute details such as the eyelids, the fingernails, the fingerprints at 12 weeks. Do you not fear God? You are destroying a human being with every abortion, and the promoters of this event want safe, legal, and affordable abortion. How can that be? What is a safe abortion? One is killed and the other one, we could say, is wounded. How safe is that? And then we want it legal. We don't want to do anything to make us feel bad, so we want to make sure it's legalized, and we don't want to spend a lot of money. We want it affordable. That's the decree of the Women's March San Diego: safe, legal, affordable abortion. My question to you is, do you not fear God? You would have to be either ignorant of God's anger and His righteousness, or foolish enough to think that you will escape His wrath.